I wanna love you and love and treat you right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together with a roof right over our head. We'll share the shelter on my single bed. Is this love, 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 love that I'm feeling?
So here we are, Tupuānuku. We're here at Te Ngāti Awa Te Toki, and we've got our coastal Tupuānuku here, and we're just serving up some goodness for our people at Te Whānau. Let's
some
go.
Some healthy kai.
Some healthy goodness, apart from the brownie, you know what I mean?
Balance.
But here we go, let's get it.
This is behind the scenes of an Instagram post. Gotta find that picture perfect. Edit it a bit. You'll see that on Instagram soon, people.
There are tacos over there.
Can we get two of them?
Yeah, you can get it at the combo.
You can even order if you want.
Number four. Did you want shampoo or pasta?
Yep, no.
Go the jackfruit.
And then I will go and promote your business.
Yeah, that's how we roll.
Jackfruit.
Yeah. So we offered her drive through FPOS and she can order now, so just got that sale, man.
Brothers and sisters, I want to welcome you back to life, back to the one that can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
How can it be
that you love us? Alright, Te Whānau, here we are, almost approaching lunchtime. We've had a good flow happening. We've still got a decent amount of stock, but yeah, got a feeling we're gonna run out. But yeah, we'll keep you posted. How you feeling, darling?
Yeah, just waiting for our rush.
Waiting for our rush, and like honestly, in comparison to yesterday, we are just so much. We've sold way more already. So yeah, we'll see how we go during the lunchtime, and then from there as well. So stay posted. Let's go.
What's this? What is this
mean? Broccoli, cauliflower, cuz. Buffalo, cauliflower.
Who would have thought?
Let's go! Bubaloo. That's a jackfruit one.
Yeah,
why? The Jeffrey one, eh?
the sauce, cuz. God damn.
There's a corn
up in the middle. Oh, what is this? Crazy,
man. That's too much. Oh, yeah.
Sweet ass,
cuz. You're welcome.
Hey, mate. Hey, Cesar. How's the game, brother?
Good. How are you?
Good, bro.
Good.
Doing their mahi, man.
Oh, okay.
You guys been busy?
Huh?
You guys been busy?
Yeah, it's been good too.
Dang.
Yeah, like way busier than yesterday, but that's all we got left, bro.
I think you
can do it. Yeah. Nah, just took on one.
Bro, I'm in the pain. Let's go right
now, ready. The show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they will see the thunder? Just remember when you come up.
Hard to hear, hard to see. Oh Lord.
Alright, tēnā tātou te whānau. Just went and got some change, but just wanted to see if there's anything you notice different about me, man. Just got a quick little tip. That bro Honui just came through with some awesome mahi. This is just some of his mahi that he is doing. The quality is just one of those sticky on terus for tamariki, but the quality and the range that he has, like, pretty mind-blowing actually. Seeing all the tamariki running around with it. So if you do want to check out the bro, make sure you check it out in the link or the tag in this video, because man, he's going to be doing some good mahi. Māori ora taku hoa, love you heaps. Tēnā tātou te whānau. We just got home after the second day of the tuki, te tuki kaupapa.
Mm-hmm.
We're just having a cold beverage. I got the zero peas.
Long white.
But you were both smashed. That was a hearty day. Very good day for us again. But yeah, feeling good. That was, you know, just a little insight into how we roll behind the scenes. Obviously it's a bit tough when you're working with food to try and do some good shots, but this is it, just keeping it raw. But like I said, for our kaupapa tupuānuku, it's meant to be in Māori spaces. Trying to share different kai. And yeah, just to know that it's been well received, we really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
What do you reckon, bub?
Nah, it was good.
Man?
Good kaupapa.
How does prep go for you, eh? It's quite draining, eh?
It's quite hard, actually. Just like doing, especially 2 days in a row, it's real hard. So we're just shattered from the first day, and then you want to come home and do some more prep, so
yeah.
Makes it like so hard. Last night I could barely keep my eyes open.
Yeah.
But it's worth it at the end of the day.
It's worth it, and it's sort of like what we were saying last night as we were prepping. We were like, wow, we can't wait to get to a good place, because
yeah.
You know, at times when it gets real tough but you carry on, I think that's when you, that's what you're going to look back on and be stoked that you've done. So looking forward to that day. But until then, the hustle carries on. And a big mihi to each and every one of you who came through to tautoko the kaupapa. Even if it was just the message, we really do appreciate you all. Mauri ora.
Let's go.
Let's go.